I'm walking right down the middle of Main Street, USA. It's the heart of America, the heartbeat of a holiday. The place was made with a magical plan, and just around the corner is a fantasy land. I'm walking right down the middle of Main Street, USA. I hear the music playing from the old time ragtime band. From across the land, you see the greatest smiling faces up and down the street. It's remarkable how friendly all the people can be. I'm walking right down the middle of Main Street, USA.
Tell your mother she's not to worry, 'cause no one's rushing, there's no big hurry.
You're never alone or left out in the cold.
There's always someone there.
Magic Kingdom. It is another magical, beautiful day here at the good old, well, you know, it's, let's start that again. All right, good morning, Magic Kingdom. It is a beautiful morning here at Main Street, USA, at the most magical place on earth, Walt Disney World, aka the Magic Kingdom. Everything about Walt Disney World is so amazing. Hello. Let's do that again. So folks, it is a beautiful morning and I thought I would try something new this time. I thought I would just film a small little morning special about the joys of getting up early in the morning and seeing all that magic on Main Street USA and all the wonders it has to offer. So this will be a short little vlog titled, A Morning on Main Street. Enjoy it and enjoy the magic, everyone. Love ya.
We're at the most magical place in the world, and there's just so much going on.
Yes, magic is important, but more important is voting.
Voting?
Now remember,
you always
have my
vote.
So you can vote twice for me, all right?
Can I vote five times, actually?
Listen, you can vote as many times as you want. Don't you worry. We're not even...
Let's speak about voting. It's 1918 here on Main Street USA, and we women still can't vote. I say vote for the women's right to vote.
But the problem is, if the women aren't going to vote for me, I'm absolutely fine with the fact that they cannot vote.
So far, you haven't gotten the men to vote for you, have you?
That is very true, too. What I do is I stick a $50 bill inside of Mayor Weaver's pocket, and I always have a seat on the town council.
That's what I do bring my own chair.
But listen, the problem was the first meeting, I didn't bring my own chair, and that sucker broke. So I had to bring one of those reinforced chairs.
Yes, oh, I remember. That man Sonny brought it over. It was Sonny and Chair.
And he looked at me, dressed up like a pig, and he said, I got you, babe. It's true. Did you snort?
I did it again.
Corky, how have you been?
I have just been absolutely dead.
Funny.
What?
Nothing.
What? What'd she say?
No, you don't want to hear it.
No,
In fact, that you're going to want to edit out of your film, sir.
Cut! Oh, well, you know,
Are you having a stroke? What's going on there? Okay, I'm just nervous.
I'm speechless right now.
I've noticed. Words. You could be a mime. You'd be a fantastic mime. Have you thought about it?
No, because I always like to mime my own business sometimes.
The first thing that comes with being a mime is we don't talk.
Yes, no talking.
Well, that is impossible for me.
Oh, well, then you can't be a mime.
I can't be a mime.
You like to talk a lot? Then you should be a politician.
The thing is, you know, I'm not into politics. I mean, politics is just don't work with me.
I'm not into politics either, young man. I'm into money.
And money talks. You know what they say, you can't make the scene if you don't have the green.
That's very true. I got well-lined pockets for a reason.
I have well-lined pockets because if you don't, the keys start to make holes in them.
Oh, it's very true. It's very true. I think maybe I threw some salt over my shoulder or something. I don't know.
I do believe in bad luck. I mean, I do believe in two things, bad luck and karma. So, like, if I...
That's literally on my resume, bad luck and karma.
But there's also good luck.
There is good luck.
Good luck you can never have enough of. You can always have plenty of
it. That's why we always have Miss Inga DuPont around.
And that's why I feel I have good luck, because I have
Hey everybody, the Magic Kingdom proudly presents our Move It, Shake It, Dance, and Play It Street Party. So, let's party up!
Let's get loud and dance through the crowd. We'll throw it all down. Get up, party people. Fists are bumping, music is pumping. We're gonna jump, feel it, come together. We're coming, yeah, get ready. It's coming, we're going fast. It's time to go crazy, so crazy. And you know that there's no party without you. So party up, let's party up. Celebrate with us, we're waking up to the endless night. So party up, let's party up. Celebrate it up, turn it up. This night is so hot. And we say high up, high up, oh, oh, oh. High up, high up, and the party up.
It is so awesome. Yes. Yes, yes, and yes, and yes, and yes.
And I stand up like this and I say, I'm celebrating Haley, Hal, Vicky, and Caleb. Happy birthday, Haley, Woo! Hal, Vicky.
Woo!
Happy birthday.
Make some noise, everybody. Come on. Woo! Jim, if you would.
Oh,
Well, you've taught me well. A big hand for the wonderful and amazing Jim. He is a legend here on Main Street. You know this is true, Jim. You know this is true. You are amazing, and we all love you, Jim. You have the fastest fingers in the West, literally. Main Street even more perfect, I'll tell you this.
Free Poppins, you look beautiful as ever.
Thank you, dear. Perfectly perfect, right?
I don't think it could be any more perfect. I mean, on a scale of 1 to 10, I'm probably gonna have to tip the scales and go over a billion, maybe. Or a trillion.
He's so kind to you and very complimentary as well. We'll have to bring him along more.
Shucks, I am flattered. I mean,
your cheeks are a little bit rosy.
Stop it, please. You are like literally making my morning, you make everyone's morning.
Isn't he so kind to you? Well, I'm glad the ones could bring you over here. See you
absolutely.
Are you enjoying the holidays here?
Always enjoying my holiday here.
It's splendid, and the weather is perfect here today.
Practically done.
We've been pulled over a nice breeze, hasn't it?
Absolutely.
I thought so as well. Perfect weather to fly a kite, I would say. Taking good sail.
Did you just fly?
I would love to.
That is the most favorite thing I love to do in the entire world.
Is that
literally? I kid you not.
Is it your favorite outing as well? Just like Jane and
I
will.
I like to put a little paper kite. I make my own kite.
Just like Jane and Michael, of course. Maybe we can fly a kite today.
I would love that so much, and then we can go flying on the wind.
Don't you think so too, Polly?
Polly?
That's right.
Oh.
Would you?
You guys have the... Well, I'm nervous because I'm talking to the world famous Dapper Dans, and I love you guys.
Where?
You sing like angels.
Oh, wow.
You guys are very well known, very popular, and
I'm very popular.
You guys brighten everyone's day pretty much. So I want to hear, are you guys going to sing again soon?
I think so. We're waiting for this.
Oh, of course.
To come down
here,
the
yeah. We're at your friends. We can sing you a little song, though.
Oh, awesome. If you guys can.
Oh, we'll sing you a song, and it won't be very long. About so long.
So long.
So long now.
USA and our autumn celebration.
Fall hat, we're taking a stroll. The weather sure is fine in autumn. There's nothing like the breeze and the falling leaves. A blue sky above, the one that you love. I saw the scarecrow smiling, winking his eye as we were walking by. I caught him. Baby, look my breeze and enjoy your day. It's the magic that can happen when it's autumn. Changing leaves of red and gold, all is in the air. You can't see it on every autumn street. And if you find that someone warms your heart every time you meet, you should remind them that you find them positively sweet. Thank you.
your lips. The summer kisses, the autumn leaves of red and gold. It's autumn, it's autumn, wonderful, beautiful autumn. Let's take another hayride under the trees. It makes me smile from top to bottom, because the autumn cheer gives me such a thrill. It's the magic that can happen when it's autumn,
when it's autumn,
when it's autumn,
when it's autumn.
With a very important message. Election Day is right around the corner. Don't forget, when you vote, vote Dewey Cheatham, town councilman. And here in Florida, it is acceptable to vote twice. Why are you laughing? I'm doing a private message. This isn't a show for you. What's wrong with your ears?
Literally, I just gotta say, there truly is no more cuts. I just gotta say, there truly is no place as magical as Main Street, USA. So guys, thanks for enjoying this little vlog. Just wanted to capture the magical mornings that Main Street, USA has to offer. And I'm so glad that you could join along. This is your pal Sorcerer's Apprentice Andy. Stay awesome, everyone, love you, and I'll see you next time.